waiting, just so we don't take it to Havana.
Havana? Then take this dog to New Rochelle. Where's Nathan? Give us her a letter with the game.
I don't know. I suppose turn to see Adelaide. She's mad at
you. That's Adelaide. Always thinking his mind on the monster.
Yes, it is too bad that a smart businessman such as Nathan has to go and fall in love with his own fiance.
And you should know.
Right. It is.